Come, my rooster friend. We shall explore the world together.
I can lift you up, yeah. How the fuck does that help me? Me up top there. Surely doesn't fucking help me there. So we gotta go up top. So this is actually part of it, but. Still not quite for sure. Although I do remember talking to Bird Boy. We did go in here, right? This feels familiar. Also, it doesn't. Maybe this is the part. Yep. Okay, got it. Come, my bird friend. Things to do? Things to see? You're the best, bird friend. Yeah, because you can't get across this area without him. Gotcha. Sorry I keep throwing you kind of into the depth of hell. It's not the intention. You got the bird key. Thanks, bird friend. You're a nice bird friend. Okay, so there's just one spot that I didn't go to. It makes so much more sense now. You're telling me I could have walked around the side of the tower? You come with me, bird friend? Eagle's Tower. Ow! Son of a bitch. For sure not gonna need the ocarina for a bit. Oh no. I don't like it already. F you. And they got shield eaters in here too. I'd kill you, but I know you respawn probably, so. Damn it. I'm glad there's not a specific. I don't think there's a specific way that it wants you to. Oh, really, break. Alright. I don't think there's like a specific one. That needs to go into a specific slot, because that would make things a little harder, which I'm happy that it isn't. It's kind of silly. I think it's an interesting game mechanic that I don't remember the original game having. Do we need this for anything over on the other side? Face for the time being. Fucking dick. I'm gonna let you go one way. There, but there's another way. I don't know why in my brain I didn't think that was gonna hit me. So I have to find how to do this. There's really nothing I can do over there. So it has to be through here. So can I just like? Alright. Now how does that help me? Not sure it doesn't. Wait for me to jump over there. Whatever. Oh! This changes things. I'm gonna have a hell of a time in this dungeon. I can feel it already. Kirby has some bitch. Yeah, this dungeon's gonna fucking suck. Okay. Don't see any point in standing there. Oh yeah, so there was literally no point. I don't understand what the fuck that Kirby's doing there. Beak boy. Wasn't even aimed that way. My life any easier? There's fucking nothing over here. God damn it. Okay. Yep, I'm just gonna keep getting hit by everything. Don't worry about me, I just enjoy pain and suffering. Okay, so now I can get this. Got the mirror shield? Hot diggity dog! Alright. Now we're talking. Not quite sure what I can do with that yet. Other than the dickheads from earlier. Maybe that's how you kill that bouncing piece of shit. Ruby needs to die. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, I returned those beams, but it didn't really do much. Hey, fuck you, dude. A better way to kill this thing. Okay, we got the beak. Cool, cool, cool. Thank you.
Screw you, Red the Bones.
Please don't tell me they're all back. Oh, they're all back. Great. How about that? How about that prick? Jump off the floor above to reach the chest on the table. Jump off the floor above to reach the chest on the table. Did I ever go up here? I did go up here, okay. Fuck you guys. Son of a gun. That was stupid of me.
I am just a failure. No good at the game, movies.
Okay, so. Cool. Got it. Knock down the ceiling. Still don't quite understand the point of that. Okay. I definitely was over top of that. You fucking dicks. At least it doesn't drop me off in a completely area where can't do anything. At least that's nice, I guess. Guess you can't do anything, man. Yeah, so there must be a separate way to do that. Metal ball for that. Oh, so I can go back there now. Well, yes and no. Just can't get back over there right now. I guess it drops them out from the ceiling above. Ugh. Headache! No good! That works too. So that really doesn't help right now. So I fell down over here. Okay, so I need to, yeah, so I need to shut this. Got it. So from doing that, I can get around, and this way I can grab the ball. Oh, shit. Is it because I moved the ball out of the way? Yeah, because now it's no longer over here. So I think this will teleport me. Hey. I want to exit and come back because I think it'll bring it back over here. And then we can go from there. What's up, rooster friend? I'll be back. Don't you worry. Yes, okay, so the ball's back. I don't need to do anything with it yet, because blue's up. Yeah. I need to drop down here. That way I can hop and skip on over through here. I will say the mechanics for making it so these platforms are jumpable and you can be on top of them is actually really smart. Especially in like a handheld game, that was like fucking ingenious. In my personal opinion. But I'm also a dummy, so you know. Take my word with a grain of salt. I will say there's not a lot of pulley levels in this one, comparatively to some of the ones that came after this one. Drop down a bit. Nope. Yes, can't. Shoot. Should have brought it back up. No. So now I think it'll stay there. So I think I can go back at least. Gotta figure out what's over here eventually. I don't know what's the doorway to get there. Since this is shut off, I leave this down. I can get across now. It's not necessarily where I want to go yet. I do want to go back to where this is. I haven't been over here. Yeah, I haven't. God dang it. Grab hands. Not big fan of you, grab hands. What are bombs? Bombs are bad. I think it's four altogether, it must be. I'm not quite sure what I understand. Let's take me over here. I didn't want a shell. I was hoping you'd be something helpful for this dungeon. You prick. Okay. This looks like an area where you should also jump, but this is where I'm intrigued. See, yeah, now I can't get over there. Push it that way. Okay. Still help me, but. See, there's somebody built this tower with the idea in mind that they're gonna. Somebody's gonna destroy the tower. To like solve shit. What the fuck do I do? Fuck you, dude. You're on my way. I don't really want to have to restart. Quite confusing, this area. So I can go attack now. I This is tough. So still have the ball there. So what I can do now is I can shut this. That's what I should have done in the first place. That way I can creep up and around. No. Like no clear context as to what my exact plan is here, other than destroying shit. Hey, Runt, you think you can take me? All right, boys, get this punk out of my face. Oh, you're gonna have to do better than that. If you leave even one alive, I can help bring some... help bring more buddies to help. Here goes. This is obnoxious. Oh, man. Come on now. So, it sounds like it wants me to memorize basically where they're coming from. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, and then when it misses me, it's not my fault. Oh, like I missed one tempo of that, and it's done. That one, that one, that one. Screw you, dude. You lousy so-so. Those creeps were some of my best friends. You'll pay, I'll never forgive you. Only the first time I've ever seen anybody in here, so. That doesn't seem to be the right way to do that. That quick? Okay. Yeah, but I haven't even seen the Motherfucker. His dumbass got in the way. Oh, come now. I'm trying to get out of the way. I do need this to change, but I don't think yet. There's no other way to change it. Yeah, because now I can't get across. It's fucking weird. Okay. F it. Mother F it.